What's up, guys? So obviously it's your boy Josh. Obviously a lot of things have changed because of COVID and whatnot, but best believe we're back in 2021. So obviously I'm back in Cambridge for my second term of the PGCE course, and then after this year, or this academic year, I'll be doing my master's and med. No, so let me not do that, but yeah, on a rose, I'm literally back here in Cambridge. And I'm now gonna be doing some breakfast and see what the day holds, but yeah, catch you soon. So what I'll basically do is I've basically got some plain flour, eggs, not the Vaseline. I've got, what else? I've got some baking powder, and then I'm also gonna add some other stuff, but yeah, putting some almond milk, you get me? Because obviously, yeah, I told my mum, I'm like, mum, I don't eat the normal milk in it, because I'm just gonna do the almond milk. And bare man's are like, right, you're going vegan. To be honest, I feel like I wanna try it out. And also like vegetarian milk, because meat every day, man, it's not the one, but yeah, still, it's gonna be good. So basically what happened here was that I legit, yeah, left these in 2020, so obviously, yeah, they're still good in it, they're still bananas, so I'm gonna try and add this with these bananas in the pancake and see how it turns out. So legit, I'm literally gonna just crush the legit, just crush like the banana in it. So after this year, I basically whisk it like this, and then after, I'm legit just gonna put the fryer on, put it in the fryer, like just a bit, and then hopefully it'll turn out good. Let's pray, Lord, pray that these pancakes will turn out well according to your will. And always we pray in Jesus' name, amen. Another thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some mill seeds, so some milled mix seeds, obviously to make it a bit healthy. Basically, I'm gonna start frying it now. Boom, I'm gonna put it up. Fry up. Obviously, it's got the seeds, so it's got mixed mood seeds, it's got banana, it's got plain flour, it's got a bit of vanilla essence, it's also got some baking powder, and it's got one egg, so that's literally all the goodness all in this mixture. Yeah, that's it. So I've got some rapeseed oil that I'm literally going to use to spray the pan so that it doesn't stick or burn. Obviously, like I'm speaking like I'm the next like Ainsley or that host of Ainsley Cook, but here's how it is here. So that's it, I'm literally just spraying it. And after that, I'm gonna show you how it's gonna look, and then we shall have breakfast. You can see, this is literally how the pancakes are looking. Jeez! Obviously, I feel like it's a star. Get me. Boom. As always, got the dinner washing up. You know what? It's them ones here when literally at home, my mom's like, this way, they don't even like wash up the dishes. This way, they don't even help. Because most of the time, we are fine. It's so easy to do on your ones. When it comes to home, I find it so hard, I don't know where that is, you know. But you know what, this is 2021 and I'm gonna do better, you get me? feel like 2020 was that year where, for a lot of us, I'm sure many people watching this can truly, you know, agree that, you know, it was hard. Like 2020 was literally a hard year. And I feel as though us getting through to 2021 is literally a blessing, you get me? So honestly, I feel like we need to keep continuing to count our blessings. You know, there's a song by Angels goes, why am I stressing? I would have got my blessing. I could have been more friendly, but it ain't we could. So yeah.
Why am I stressing? I better count my blessing. Life could have been more threatening, but it ain't we good. I'm unflip.
This is literally like, this is coconut sugar. And I literally found it in lid when I thought to myself, you know what? I'm just add a bit of that on the pancake still. So this is literally breakfast done. So we've got the pancakes with the banana, and we've also got cereal with some water. But yeah, that was a bowl of cereal, yeah? That's the pancake. So look at that.
I never would have set it off with you. Without you, I'm not stressing. I better count my blessings.
And whatever pit you have fallen into, His mercies are new for you today. However low you may have gone, however far away from God you may have walked away, whatever you have done, whether you've stopped coming to church online, whether you've stopped attending the prayer meetings, whatever you've done to fall away from God, His mercies are for you today. They are new every morning. We don't have to live fallen. We don't have to live in that fallen state. My friends, we don't have to live there. We can live in God's new mercies, which are new every day. We don't have to live in the past of what we've done. Aren't I a terrible person? No, we don't have to live there. We don't have to live there. We must look forward to what He's planned for us to do. Because His mercies, my friend, are new every single morning. We are only a failure if after we've fallen, we don't get back up. So get back up. Get back up. Make your comeback and live the life that Jesus has for you in 2021. Amen.
My knee's paying up, but yeah, so basically I'm just going to go in now. Just going to get some fresh air to town. Just going to see what's going on in town. Obviously, I've got my mask because COVID still exists, but I'm just going to go and see what's going on in town, and then probably get a free PrEP because my subscription still stands, and then head back as well. But yeah, this is campus. Beautiful, beautiful down in college. Come on. So here in town is looking so quiet. You see this? This is what COVID has done. COVID, man. But yeah, so I wish you walk in. And you know what? Yeah, I literally say that it's so peaceful just walking down. I'm just taking in the views and that. So that's how we do. Blessings. You know, obviously I like it because they took away the tables, because there used to be tables here. And yeah, that was it, you know. But overall, like, it's a lot more peaceful now. Like, you start to be cautious because they only have like 6 people and like the shop at the same time, but it's still calm though. But yeah. So all I had to do was literally go on my emails, look up where my subscription was, and literally use the code to scan and get my PRET drink. I got coconut milk, iced latte, and that's how it is. That's how the deal is. Come on. Because I said to myself, with my PRET subscription, I gotta use it. So yeah, the market is literally closed. So there's literally no activity in the market. And I'm literally just gonna walk down King's Parade as well. On the roofs, sometimes even with Cambridge here, it's so calm. I think even from Essex or London, it was so, like, there was a lot going on, but overall it's been all right, you know. So that's it, literally just chilling, walking. Just taking in the views. Obviously I'm near Gonville and Keys, which is just here. And then that's Senate House. And then King's College. It's literally been a whole 3 or so months since I've been here as well, you know, so a lot has changed. But still blessed, man. Come on. Chase. One thing I didn't realize was that you could actually sit down on this, which is literally near King's College. Literally just outside it, but yeah, it's lit. But yeah, overall, today's been good. At least you want to try and aim to do as many videos as I can, hopefully throughout 2021. I want to be more consistent, that's my goal, that's my target, especially at Cambridge as well. But I hope everyone's doing well, and I hope you've been able to think about what 2021 is going to hold for you. I definitely have been thinking a lot, and yeah, I hope that all is well, that yeah, just keep progressing, keep learning every day, keep doing the best you can. Come on. Jeez, look at the pigeons. Just trying to give way, like, I don't know where it is, but I'm literally back at Downing College. That's how we roll, and yeah, doing what we do best, innit? This is a beautiful college. Downing, common. So this is literally Downing College. This is part of the beauty, it's part of the college. Kerry's back from Cambridge. Cheers! Come on, that's it. So Kerry, looking forward to the term?
Yeah, I'm excited.
That's it, looking forward to teaching the year ones.
I know I'm in year 4 this year.
Year 4?
But it's like nerve-wracking with the whole thing about schools, like if they're opening and stuff.
Yeah, because of COVID. Oh, but it's gonna be alright. That's it, we're here at Downing College. This is Cheese Chicken Shop. the best chicken shop in Cambridge. Come on. Back there. I'm literally black. Rah. Now I'm literally back and I got some cheese, bubble tea, and also this is sweet. I think this is chicken, spicy chicken in sauce or something, or chicken and spicy sauce. But yeah, that's it basically. I'll just show you guys what this looks like. But at G's Chicken Shop, yeah, they do like the best portions. Like, it's actually so lit. But that's literally it. Nice and healthy. Obviously, I say healthy only because of the veg, but that's literally it. Munch this food. Do a job application and some other stuff. Prepare for tomorrow. And yeah, I hope you have enjoyed watching this. And please make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. I'll be uploading more content, hopefully more regularly as well. And I shall see you very soon. Blessings, guys. And catch me on the next one. Blessings. Much love. Thank you.